All right, guys, we're back in the action. Just took a little break for lunch. Gotta eat. I realized, I think in those duck fights, I might have boosted, but I'm not even sure anymore. But we're in the home stretch. We got two more fights before the boss, I believe. So we're gonna have the champion and Hyperion, or vice versa. Hyperion first, then the champion. And then we should have Green Goblin. So we're gonna use Symbiote Supreme here. Pretty fair to use him there. And hopefully get this done in one or two revives. So let's go. Understand why parry doesn't work at times, man. It'd be crazy. I guess that's okay. I don't know, man. If you guys saw that other video, I purposely had like a slow motion where I was blocking and somehow it just hit me through my block. I mean, so it's inconsistent, that's what it is. Let's get rid of that power gain. I don't have the assets to do that. So So this is the best you're gonna get, guys. Not good. Put a Patreon, not Patreon, PayPal link, or you know, all that jazz. I do have PayPal, do have Cash App. I do have Venmo, so I could post those. Right now, I'm not getting any funding from this channel just yet. I'm trying to improve the number of subscribers there, so I can do more stuff like that. Question though. Don't do that to me. Effort's not going bad. Got an indestructible. Let's cheese that. Not bad there. Let's go ahead and revive that. We'll take that effort all day. Yeah, we'll take that all day. great effort there. Yeah, this was my, like, the only thing I did. Maybe I would invest more into the game, but just the time. So this is just the best we're gonna get here. So this is gonna be a similar fight to the Hyperion. Obviously the power gain don't have to worry about, but you have the Unstoppable and the Fury. So same concept though. Better rotation here. Time is the main thing. Did the first half last night, and we're going to the second half today. And the only reason why I didn't do it all yesterday because I worked during the day. So it's not a full-time job. half health down, we're good. Still got the indestructible, so we might be able to get a few more tips off of him. A few more ticks. We'll take it. We'll take it. And after this, we'll stop this recording and we'll go straight into the boss fight with the boost. We'll just post a video for both of these probably after the war starts. The war starts pretty soon for us. Always mindful of the evade. Thank you. Alright guys, so we'll stop it there. So, first time I think we had a full recording without actually speeding it up or having background music. Hope you guys enjoyed that. But, we got one more fight go. We're gonna stop it and then we're gonna restart.